determine the rate of flow of water through a pipe of diameter 20 centimeter and length 50 meters when one end of the pipe is connected to a tank and the other end of the pipe is open to atmosphere. The pipe is horizontal and the height of water in the tank is 4 meters above the center of the pipe. Consider all minor losses and the friction F is equal to, actually, in fact, Darcy's coefficient of friction is equal to 0.009. So the value is 0.009. It's not friction factor. It is Darcy's coefficient of friction only. Okay. Friction factor means 4 times this value. So it will be then 0.036 friction factor in the given case. But here in the question, it is given that you have a tank and a horizontal pipe. One end is connected to the tank and the other end is open to the atmosphere. So it's atmosphere. So inlet to the pipe here I marked as 11 and 22. And the liquid level in the tank that is shown. The free surface water level is here and 4 meters above the center line of the pipeline. Pipeline is horizontal and pipeline length L is equal to 50 meters. So this L is equal to 50 meters and the diameter. This diameter is D. Diameter D is equal to 20 centimeters. Okay, you can of course convert that into meters. 0.2. Okay, and find out the area of cross section and all wherever required. Equal to what? Its entrance in terms of nammal ezhunnathu generally it is 0.5. A loss coefficient is 0.5. 0.5 V square over 2G completely. So it is V square over 2G itself. The entire kinetic head is lost when the pipe is exposed to the atmosphere like this. Okay, this case major loss. What is the major loss in this case? That is only loss of height due to friction. So loss of height due to friction, so you can write HF. So that is equal to 4FL V square divided by 2GD. Okay, major loss is HF is equal to 4FL V square by 2GD and minor losses these two. So these three are the total losses. So total head loss in the context, total head loss. Okay, so total head loss, what is that HL I can write, and that is equal to, what is this, H entrance from the tank to the pipe, entrance to the pipe from the tank. So there will be loss because the streamlines converges. And then second one is the loss of height due to friction. So HF, that is a major loss. And again at the exit, entire kinetic head is lost. That is loss of head at the exit, H exit. Okay, then. So what you can write is this HL is equal to, important equation for us, HX entrance is 0.5. It's very simple actually, V square over 2G. But you should identify these losses. Then HF is what? 4FL V square divided by 2GD. Then plus H exit. What is that? Complete kinetic head of water at the exit. That is V square by 2G. That much is lost. Okay. So this is the equation. See, the most important equation for our context is this one. Equation number 4. Central line of the pipe to the water level in the tank. That is HL. That height 4 meters is completely lost. This is a very important idea here. The inlet head is completely lost in this problem. Okay, so this is CHL, so I'll write as 5. Equation number 4 and 5, what is that? HL is 4 meters from the context and HL is equal to sum of these three losses. Okay, that's all. So HL is equal to, so how do you write now? 0.5 V square over 2G and the sum of these three is equal to 4 meters. This is the idea, 4 meters, very important, 4. Now, what is velocity V? And V you will find out. But, and the rest of the thing, you know, that please calculate this and tell me. G is equal to 9.81 meter per second square. The length L is, length of the pipe is 50 meters. Then the diameter is equal to 20 centimeter, that is 0.2 meter. Okay. And then Darcy's coefficient of friction F is equal to 0.009. which is dimensionless, is 0.53515 b square. So please calculate and verify that is equal to 4. So from this v square you will get, and then v square root of that quantity 4 divided by 0.53515, and you will get, when you take the square root, you will get 2.734. So 2.734 meter per second is the average velocity of flow through the pipeline. Now you have to find out the discharge Q. So discharge Q of the Q through this pipeline, Q is equal to what? Area into velocity. What is area of the pipe? It is pi by 4 d square. So pi by 4 d square into this velocity V, and which is equal to pi by 4 into the diameter, what is that, 0.2 meter, 0.2 square into velocity, which we found out 2.734. So if you take the product, so you will get, I'm giving you the answer, please verify by yourself, 0.08585889 meter cube per second. Since it's a big unit, you can even convert this into a liter per second into 1000. This answer multiplied by 1000, you will get 85.89 liters per second is the discharge. That is the answer required in the question. Okay.